Hey guys, today I decided to take you through to one of the most visited zones for fun. Hope you'll enjoy my video and let's stay tuned. Oh my god, the place is super clean and smart. Let's wait and see. I will be visiting one of the cinema places in my town called YELMO CINES, as you can see the quarter mark. So in order to get entrance for the cinema, you have to buy the card or receipt over the counter for the gate pass, which may cost maybe 7 euros per person, that is maybe 800 Kenyan shillings to get the gate pass. Bye. Again, your gate pass, you have to be scanned by the cinema attendants. And again, due to COVID issues, we keep distance and no foods and drinks while inside, and it's a must with mask. That comes the end of my video. Hope you have learned something new. So we will continue in the next video. See you soon, and thank you so much for always coming back. Ciao, ciao.